did. He's still doing a lot of jumping and puppy mouthing and pulling on the leash as well. So we're going to help him along with all that. So let's show off a little bit of what he knows now, and we'll see his progress in 2 weeks.